Hey everyone, so today I wanted to show you guys what happened, I guess. So I did a revision surgery, not a scar revision, and it was an in-office procedure. I went in, I got it done, and I was able to drive myself home. And I was told to take extra Tylenol, extra strength Tylenol for the pain, and there was no limitations. I could do whatever, which I wanted to stay home, you know, just to give myself a little time, even though the doctor said I was good, at least a day, because I still have, like, the little band right here, and then, like, blood, and I don't know, I just wanted to rest, kind of. So, yeah, anyways, so on the video, you're gonna see, I was awake during the whole thing, so that was pretty interesting. So, what happens first is, they sedate you, not sedate you, but they put the little local anesthesia in the area, and that hurt. Like, okay, not the first one, but it had two syringes. First syringe, I was like, eh, it's not bad. They put, I want to say it's lidocaine. And the second one, that one hurt more. I don't know if it was just because of the location or what. And then the doctor left for, he said 5 minutes. He's like, a little bit longer than 5 minutes. And then he went back in and poked just to make sure it was still numb. And it was for the most part. But once he was cutting, I felt a little bit on a corner that he hadn't poked. So he just went ahead and just gave me more lidocaine just to make sure I didn't feel it. And I didn't. So I'm just looking at him and talking and looking at myself just like being cut. And it doesn't hurt. You don't feel it. But you could feel like, I don't know, like I could feel my skin exposed. If that makes sense. Like it was weird. I don't know. But yeah, it was, I don't know. It's pretty crazy. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy the video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, share. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy it. Y'all, I am about to go into surgery. Awake. So, let's see how that goes. I'm actually pretty nervous, guys. I would have to get out of here.
Ready? Okay. So that was the piece of extra skin here. And removed it. Now we're putting everything else together.
Does anyone freak out when you're doing it like this? Mm. Or they just don't look.
I think most of they're not wanting to see it. They'll just, they won't look. So it kind of depends on the person.
Breakfast at Tiffany's and bottles of bubbles. Girls with tattoos who like getting in trouble. Lashes and diamonds, ATM machines. Buy myself all of my favorite things. Some bad shit, I should be a savage. Who would've thought it turned me to a savage? Rather be tied up with calls and not strings. Write my own checks like I write what I sing. Yeah. My wrist, stop watching. My neck is fuzzy. Make big deposits. My gloss is dropping. You like my hair? Gee, thanks. Just bought it. I see it. I like it. I want it. I got it. Yeah, I want it.
To mention that the reason I did this was because my areola was not a circle, so it kind of like stretched out a bit, like it was like an oval kind of shape, in a way. So he rounded it off. That's what he did. But yeah, that's the reason I went in and I had that done. Because it wasn't a perfect circle. And, you know, I paid a lot of money. So I was like, I want to be happy. So yeah, they did that. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Bye.